First, we download the app on our Android device from Google Play Store. Once done, we sign up for a new account or log in with the existing one.